Hi friends, so this video shows how to check IP address on CentOS 8. So we can use this command ip space address. So this is the IP address. We can also use ip addr show. This also will give the same output. So you can also use ifconfig. And this is the output. So if config is not there, you can install it. Just run this command yum install net. So this command will install ifconfig. You can see in this system ifconfig already installed. So these are the options. If you want to see the route, you can run route -n.